when I go hunting for turkey, I basically take two shells with me, and I don't think you need a whole lot more than that to defend your home.